Hi, this is Laura Jansen, and this is the story behind the island. I came back from an island called Lesbos in 2018. I had been on the island for about almost 3 years. It's a tiny little place off the coast of Greece, and it's where most of the refugees in 2015 entered Europe. And I went as a volunteer for 10 days, I thought, and 2.5 years passed, and I fell in love with this island. The symbol of an island is also something that I write about a lot in my music. I write about the idea that we are emotionally islands in the world, and so the fact that I was in this really unique place for such a long time and that I write about islands all the time, it seemed like a natural subject matter musically. I didn't think I was going to be able to write another album, and The Island is the first song that I wrote after a really long break from writing music. Ed Harcourt called me. He's a very dear friend of mine, but he's also my absolute hero musically. And he called and he just said, come, let's try to write together. And in the first week we wrote The Island together, and it feels to me like an anthem for a place that really deserves one. It's a very forgotten part of the world, the island of Lesbos, and its borders and its people are constantly being forgotten. They deserve a lot more, I think. And so in the literal sense, the song is about them. And I sang it in the vocal booth with my fist in the air, just because I think there's a great defiance in this place. Like, there's such a survival and defiance and real grit, which I admire so much. So the video for The Island is a compilation of images shot by my very good friend Oliver Zimmerman, and he was creating a documentary about this really historic time on this island, which is a beautiful, beautiful collection of scenes without the hysteria of the crisis. Just putting a camera in this landscape and allowing life to happen through it. And when I was thinking about a music video for The Island, I couldn't imagine anything else other than his images. That you can see the beauty and the horror and the majesty and the rubble of all that's happening in this place. And I think my friend Oliver did an amazing job, and I'm just super proud that my song is a part of his images. So I hope the listener can find their own unique place for this song, and I hope it brings some comfort as well as some sadness and some collective grit. So that's the song, that's the story behind The Island.